back to my channel. So this is Dara Blofora, and for today's vlog, I am going to start my project about planning a life. So as you can see, andito ako ngayon. Lalakad ako sa subdivision namin. Punta ako ngayon sa isang store para bumili ng sunflower seeds.
I got these fresh eyes, never seen you before like this. The first time when we opened the door for we got used to usual. It might seem superficial, stereotypical man. You dress up just a little and I'm like, oh damn. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe that she's mine. Now all I see is you with fresh eyes, fresh eyes. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe that she's mine. Yeah. And now all I see is you with fresh eyes, fresh eyes. Appreciation. Well, it comes and it goes, but I ride that wave with you. It's human nature to miss what's under your nose till you remind a fool. Maybe all of this is simple. My heart's unconditional, yeah. You dress up just a little and I'm like, oh, damn. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe that she's mine. Now all I see is you with fresh eyes, fresh eyes. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. If I could bottle this up, bottle this up, I would. I would bottle this up, bottle this up, I would. 'Cause you're gorgeous in this moment. If I could bottle this up, I would. So suddenly I'm in love with a stranger. I can't believe that she's mine. Now all I see is you.
Well, hello guys, this is Dara Blofora and kaya mo sa previous slide ko yung procedure at yung mga ingredients na needed para sa sunflower plant ko. So yung mga ingredients na included sa sunflower plant ko is yung 4 pieces ng sunflower seeds, the flower pot, yung fertilizers, yung the leaves, and then soil at syempre water. So yung procedure, first procedure na ginawa ko, syempre yung lagay ko yung flower pot sa lamesa, and then inalternate ko lang yung lagay ng fertilizer, soil, fertilizer, and then yung soil. So mas maraming soil yung nilagay ko kaysa sa fertilizer para hindi siya ma-over. And then the second one, halfway there doon sa fertilizer and then the soil, sa gitna nun, lagay ko yung 4 pieces ng sunflower plant, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. Dapat magkakalayo sila para hindi sila dikit-dikit pag nag-grow na sila. And then, the third procedure, pinuno ko lang, after putting the sunflower seeds sa gitna, pinuno ko lang siya ng more soil sa taas. And then, after putting all the soil, pagpuno na siya, nung puno na siya, nilipat ko na yung flower pot ko with the soil inside. Sa isang taste na perfect for the sunlight. With the dala-dala ko yung water, syempre. And then, pagkalagay ko dun, tahan-tahan kong pinour yung water for to achieve yung perfect amount ng water para hindi siya mak-over din sa water and para masoak ng soil yung water. And then, after that, after all of the procedures, tinay ko lang yung flower pot ko doon, and then we will wait for like a month para mag-grow, or like a week meron na siguro yung progress. So as of now, ngayong week na to, wala pa ngayong progress kasi makasimula ko pa lang, and I will go back after a week and we will see kung may progress nga ba. So stay tuned and keep watching. Thank you and God bless.